What's going on, everybody? This is DK Dynamite, and today what I have for you guys is a video showing you how to get Weaver within Black Ops. So he was unexpectedly added to the black market just earlier yesterday, and he costs around 800 COD points and comes with one sticker, one gesture, and four crates. Now, to be honest with you guys, whenever a character comes into Black Ops, I would at least hope that if he does come with crates, it should be some duplicate protected crates, because you guys will see what I got in a second. I got jack shit, but I always get trolled, you know, when I open up some random crates that aren't dupe protected, and you'll see what I mean. But, Weaver doesn't come with very much. He's actually a campaign character that I actually forgot a lot about, and I looked up some clips about him from the Black Ops 1 campaign, and I'm like, oh, yeah, he was the character that got his eye stabbed out by Kravchenko. You then save him, and then you go to Kowloon to interrogate Dr. Clark. He plays a pretty good role within the first Black Ops campaign alongside Hudson and Mason himself, so he's around. So he's a cool character they picked to bring back into Black Ops, but unfortunately, he may in fact be one of the last characters added to Black Ops, since if Operation Dark Divide is the last operation, there isn't really another opportunity to add in any more crazy characters to Black Ops. Maybe we'll see one or two here and there over the next few months, but besides that, I think it's just about it for all these new characters within Black Ops. But with all these OG campaign characters that returned, it would have been sick to see what Treyarch could have done with a faithful Black Ops style campaign in this game, giving closure to everybody's arcs that didn't really see an end within Black Ops 2, because Black Ops 3 essentially soft rebooted the Black Ops franchise a little bit. It kind of stirred away from characters like Mason, Woods, Reznov, Weaver, and kind of delved into these specialists and these other new characters. And then Black Ops 4 scrapped campaign would have been a sequel to Black Ops 3, focusing a little bit more on the specialists, but that later evolved into Specialist HQ, which is now a prequel to Black Ops 3, unfortunately. But besides that, I also wanted to dive into something I absolutely could not resist getting. This is the Series 6 Outrider melee weapon. It is by far the funniest thing to kill people with, and I'll put a bunch of clips on screen of this. You can obviously use this in both multiplayer and blackout if you could find blackjack stashes, but also a quick reminder about the gameplay for the LTM Heavy Metal Heroes. As I brought up before, for the duration of your match in this LTM, you're locked in cartoon mode, so that could explain why the gameplay is a bit too bright for this video, and probably also was in my previous video where I reviewed Heavy Metal Heroes. But the Series 6 Outrider perfectly fits the theme of Operation Dark Divide with heroes versus villains, and I think by now just about everything that was promised on the roadmap for this operation is in game, except for the Tagger Totem Gauntlet known as an Icy Day in Hell. That'll probably be coming out either next Tuesday or the Tuesday after that. I'll of course have a guide on how to actually complete it flawlessly on my channel, but that is about it. This has been DK Dynamite. Check all links down below in the description. What do you guys think about Weaver here in Blackout or the Series 6 Outrider melee weapon? I'll also be putting some clips on screen of Weaver from the Black Ops 1 campaign in case you forgot who he was. Thank you so much, and peace out, everyone.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done, no.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. biochemical weapon.
Let them right through me!